Now to a story of courage. A Melbourne man is attempting to become the first quadriplegic to fly solo around Australia. As Holly Little reports, pilot Dave Jacker says his aim is to raise expectations about what the disabled can achieve.
When Dave Jacker decided he wanted to learn to fly, he was told he had his head in the clouds.
I have no finger function at all, I have limited arm function and no function from the armpits down.
Wheelchair bound since a motorbike accident 25 years ago, Dave redesigned his plane, which he controls with modified levers. He operates the engine by blowing into a tube.
If I suck on the tube, it throttles the engine down. And blow on the tube, throttles engine up.
Dave is aiming to become the first person with quadriplegia to circumnavigate the country solo. This is day one. Over the next month, he'll fly down to Southeast Cape in Tasmania, up to Cape Byron, onto Cape York and down to Steep Point in Western Australia before heading home.
For me, it's freedom. It's amazing. You know, you can get in the aircraft. You're not limited by a wheelchair. And you can just fly.
The former Paralympian married his wife Linda last year. She's taken on the role of project coordinator.
This is the most capable person I've ever met.
The couple is hoping the flight will challenge public perception of people with disabilities.
It is with an open mind, determination, the impossible becomes possible.
Dave's inspirational journey can be tracked online. Holly Little, 10 News.